Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all doing fine. Today I decided to start another vlog because lately I've been uploading so many videos on my channel, but I forgot that I used to only do vlogs and that's what you guys really like enjoyed watching. So that's the reason why I'm going to be doing another one for this month. So before I start my vlog, I just wanted to introduce you to a brand that I support since I got to know them. This is actually the second time that I am collaborating with the brand ANALUISA, and I really support ANALUISA because they have the best noble metals, including recycled gold, and they also have fair prices. So this is what I got in my mailbox. They have this really cute packaging, and the best thing about it is that you can actually use it as a jewelry box at home. So I ordered three things and I'm going to be showing them off to you guys. Okay, so I removed all of my jewelry except of my hoops because I just wanted to show you guys how you can mix and match the ANALUISA jewelries. I've been searching for a really cute bracelet for the longest time, and the cutest thing about this bracelet is that it has like this tag where it says ANALUISA on it. It just gives the bracelet like this really elegant touch. I'm super in love with it. Like, I already know that I'm going to leave this bracelet on. I was also really eyeing this necklace on the website. Okay, so this is the necklace on. It's really, really pretty, and what I love about the necklace is it just gives this like soft touch. So I've been searching for the perfect jewelry to exchange what I have on right now, and I was eyeing like little gold hoops with a pearl on it, and I was super happy when I actually saw this on the website. Oh my god, isn't this like the cutest thing ever? I'm going to be leaving all of the links down below in my description box for everything that I got. Something that I have been wanting to do like for the longest time is the Don't Rush challenge, but I got inspired to do this video with other flight attendants. I'm going to be filming that today, and I'm gonna vlog how we're filming it because I think it's gonna be really interesting. Like 6 p.m. and I always do my workout. I actually always do my workout after dinner around like 8 p.m. when the sun is setting, because then there's like a small breeze and it's like perfect to work out. But now for some reason I really want to work out right now. Gain some weight doing corn. Oh my god, I can't talk. So I really hate cardio, but I have to do cardio because if not I'm going to gain weight. And I like to use the app to beta, 8 minutes and 30 second workout, 10 second break.
Starting your Tabata workout. Get ready. Exercise.
I just put on my makeup, and this is like the first time since ages that I put in my contact lenses, which means that I have plans today. I'm gonna go meet a friend in Zurich. He's a really, really good friend, but lately we weren't able to see each other because I had to work and he had to learn for his exams, and it was just kind of like hectic for a moment. I don't even remember when the last, I think it was last September was our last meetup, and that is just really, really bad. So I haven't seen him for a half year now, and I'm going to meet him in Zurich to just kind of like have some deep talks and just, you know, I think I just really need a friend to talk to right now, because at the moment you guys must have like realized that I haven't been uploading a lot of videos lately. It's just really hard, I guess, not being able to work, and it's really hard waking up every morning without anything to do. And that is my current situation, and based on what I've heard, I might not be able to work in June either. So at the moment, it's very, very hard for me to like wake up motivated and just be like, oh, I'm gonna film a video. If I'm not motivated, there's just no creativity flow in my head, which means that I just don't have any motivation or any ideas of videos that I could upload on my YouTube channel. Next week, the gym is going to open. If the gym is going to open, then I can go work out every day because I love working out and I really do miss working out with weights. And I mean, if that's open, you're probably gonna find me in the gym like 7 hours a day. So I'm just really excited for things to open up slowly again. But you know, it's still kind of sad that I can't go to work. I just have to kind of make the best out of it. Take away the pain. Take me down with pain. Touch me like you do. For our practice.